Those kids need a sense of stability. And before you start spouting from that, they need real words, not being preached at.
We're doing okay.
Okay. You're walking around half asleep, hiding away in your Bible. And Pops, the man at himself, he's out the door as soon as I arrive.
Maybe he just wanted some peace.
And what about Libs? Hmm? She's lost her mum and dad. What does she need? I walk in the door, it's like the first time someone's given her a hug. And Chelsea's
coping like the rest of us.
Coping? She was out there cutting a bit of plastic. She's tearing herself apart. What's the matter with you? We're burying their mum. You know, if you had been stronger for her, she would still be here now.
You know nothing about Denise and me.
I know you should never come back into her life. You and your holier-than-thou making her feel like she was never good enough.
Excuse me?
Turning her into the preacher's wife. You drained every drop of joy out of her. You sucked her dry. She's dead because of you.
Denise lost her way.
No. This is my sis, Dee. She was a lioness for her family. What she did to Owen proved that. She would never leave them. Unless you had made her life a living hell.
Well, you need to blame someone, and if that's me, then so be it.
You better believe it.
But why she really did this? Why she left us all behind? Well, that's between her and God.
No, preacher man. It's between you and your conscience.